It's 2017. Hi guys, it's January 3rd, and we're gonna try to start this year off right in this house. My husband and I aren't really doing any resolutions per se. We're just trying to be all around more healthy. We want to step away from the processed junk that we like and kind of move more towards whole foods, lots of veggies, lots of fruit, lots of nutrients. We obviously want to be more active, drink lots of water, get good sleep, you know, common sense stuff. As for my sister, she has to follow an AIP diet. She was diagnosed with NMO, kind of a nasty thing to get diagnosed with, but we're going into January strong and together. I'm gonna help her look for some stuff to spice up her diet and make sure that it's flavorful and good. So let's go. Buenos dias, guys. It's a cold day in Washington. Right now I'm on my way to the store. My little nephew from the East Coast, his school is doing an around the world project, so I need to find a postcard that I can send to him. Just because it's beautiful, not because it's sad. I'm so excited.
Pretty excited.
It was amazing.
So good.
Go see it. It's, as Chris put it, the musical of our time. We are going our separate ways. Girls night.
Guys night.
See you later. working at Starbucks, not as a trainee, but as an actual barista. And I'm still alive. The people I work with are so nice. They were just right there to answer every little question that I had, which was a lot. I really like working for Starbucks. And it was a good day. So cheers to the weekend. Let's go eat.